Hi, this is Pastor Daryl Myatt from Keller, Texas, with a little encouraging word today. Out of Romans 8, starting at verse 16, it says, "The Spirit itself bears witness with our spirit that we are the children of God. And if children, then heirs, heirs of God, and joint heirs with Christ. If so be that we suffer with him, that we may be also glorified together. For I reckon that the sufferings of this present time are not worthy to be compared with the glory which shall be revealed in us." Sounds like something out of a Clint Eastwood movie, right? Something that maybe the outlaw Josie Wales might say, right? I reckon so. But this wasn't the outlaw Josie Wales. This was the Apostle Paul speaking right out of God's word, telling you that you're a joint heir with Christ, that what Jesus has, you also have, that the sufferings of this present world are nothing compared to what he has in store for us. So keep that in mind as you go through your day, as you deal with whatever trouble or trial or tribulation you're dealing with right now, that nothing that you're going through compares to the glory that God has in store for you. So hold on. Stand strong on the promises of God. Rest assured in the Lord and know that something much greater is in store for you, no matter what you're going through today. I love you guys. God bless you. Good Lord willing, I'll see you again soon.